2002 Renault Sport Clio V6 Phase 1. A desirable naughties hot hatch. Hand-built by Tom Walkinshaw Racing in Sweden. One of just 223 Iceberg Silver right-hand drive UK market cars produced. Subtle enhancements such as the Jan-Speed exhaust and adjustable dampers. Mid-engined, wide-body concept, reminiscent of the 1980s Renault 5 Turbo. The early Phase 1 cars are quickly achieving cult status, and this impressively presented, well-maintained example may well turn out to be a rather shrewd investment.